Just got this Fiat G50. It's a very old kit. It's one of Airfix's vintage classics, they call it. So I can't imagine there's going to be much detail with it, but the main reason for trying to build this one is this camouflage pattern. I've only just recently started using an airbrush, and I think this will be a little bit of a challenge. So we're going to have a go and try and find a way to do it. So here's the initial model. And what is the detail like? There's a little bit there. Not many pieces, so it won't take long to build, and then we'll have a crack at the camouflage paint job. I'm just dry fitting the fuselage, and it's not the best ever fit. And I've also noticed it's got a bit of flash, needs cleaning up in different places. Again, after a bit of cleaning up, it's still not the best ever fit. Yeah, that's gonna need some filling, I think. Top's not quite as bad. Yeah. After priming, it's shown up a few errors still. There's a gap there which I'm going to fill and resand. The rest of it doesn't look too bad. So a bit of putty just on those couple of spots where we still had a bit of issue. And they'll be sanded down when it's dry. Thank you. Easy does it. The model comes with a white stripe around it as a decal. I'm going to cut that out and use that to create a mask so we can paint the white on. I think it'd be better. Varnish is dried and just put on a brown wash just to tone down the white of the decals. They're a bit bright, but I think they're better now. All that remains is a few little bits like putting in the wheels, and we're nearly there. Airfix give you 4 for some reason, but to give an idea of how big it is, it's not very big. And where's it gone? We need to have 3 little struts coming out from it, and I'm not sure how that could be painted as there's no ridges on this old kit. So I'm going to try something else. I'm going to paint a bit of masking tape and then try and cut slices and use that. No idea if it's going to work. Let's have a go.